security to see if anybody is still inside here, as we were told at midnight that the entire area would be closed down for our investigation.
Is there somebody